My name is Madeline Ayala. I am 13 years old and I am from Fort Worth, Texas. I am a singer, I am an actor, and I am a dancer. Currently, I'm studying musical theater at Casa Manana. It is a professional theater in Fort Worth. I am taking voice lessons from Lisa K. Fletcher. I've been taking lessons with her for about 2 years and she has helped me a lot. She's helped me figure out how to belt properly. She's even taught me how to sing doing coloratura, which is pretty cool. I'm also a dancer. I dance for about 15 hours a week at Encore School of Dance. I study ballet. I do point there. I am also a contemporary dancer, lyrical dancer, jazz dancer, and tap dancer, which is also very fun. Last year, I took lessons for 3 weeks at the Interlochen program, and I learned from Peggy White. I also learned from Dr. And I also learned from Mr. Jeremy. They taught us dance combos, they taught us how to act with our body, they taught us how to be more comfortable while moving, and Dr. Ann, she gave us lots of technique work, and she worked with us for about 30 minutes every week privately, teaching us what she thinks we need to work on. Last year, I did the Hal Leonard competition. I entered doing the musical theater category. I sang It's Possible from Siskel the Musical, and I also sang Quiet from Matilda the Musical. I placed as a finalist in the competition. I love to perform because it gives me a sense of happiness. Whenever I'm performing, whether it's dancing, singing, acting, musical theater, or just regular singing, I know that I'm helping someone. When I sing, I know that I can make someone feel better. I can help them get through something. I like that singing helps me use the power of voice because it really speaks to someone. When I'm singing and I get into it, I feel like all of the problems disappear. I can just be myself, I can sing to a song that I really like and know that everything's gonna be okay. Lots of the singers and songwriters of the people who I like to listen to, they have a story behind each lyric. Each lyric expresses something that they went to and I can relate it to myself. Oh, mama. Look at me for 1 minute as though you really saw me. Mama, it's been 14 years. I'm dead. You're a grandmother, Mama. I married George Gibbs. Wally's dead too. His appendix burst on a camping trip to North Conway. We all felt just terrible about it, don't you remember? But just for a moment, we're all together. Mama, just for a moment, we're happy. Let's look at one another. I can't go on. It all goes by so fast. We don't have time to look at one another. I didn't realize. So all that was going on and we never noticed? Take me back, up the hill to my grave. But first, wait. One more look. Goodbye. Goodbye, world. Goodbye, Grover's Corners. Mama and Papa. Goodbye to clocks ticking and Mama's sunflower. And food and coffee and new iron dresses and hot baths and sleeping and waking up. Oh, you were too wonderful for anyone to realize you. Do any human beings ever realize life while they live in it? Every minute? I'm thrilled you all can make it tonight, gentlemen. I know I ask a lot of you, but I hope you all realize I notice everything. Every tiny smile, every command obeyed, every sacrifice given. You're my men, aren't you? And tonight, you're going to prove it. Now, I want you to all pick up your instruments and line up in a... You! Stand up straight! Please. It said stand up! Do you really want the whole town to see you in a wrinkled band uniform? Don't answer. Just listen. Listen. Now, form that single line and reflect on your assignment tonight. Remember, you're more than just simply clarinet players or baton twirlers. Remember, you have a mission, a purpose, and while you might not be able to witness the difference you make, know that I will. And that's really what matters the most now. Isn't it?
Last night, I was so nasty. Well, he deserved it, but even so, that George was not like this George. This is a new George that I don't know. Somehow, it all reminds me of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde.
And right before my eyes, the man who I despise has turned into a man I like. It's almost like a dream, as strange as it may seem.
Oh.